Hello and welcome to another video with me, Christian Rauchenwald. Now in the last video, I showed you how you can set up your GSuite account in less than 10 minutes while getting a 20% discount for the first year. Now in this video, we are going to cover how to set up the DKIM records for your newly created at your customdomain.com email addresses hosted at GSuite. Now let's get right to this. Now, the first thing you need to do is head to admin.google.com and log in with the admin account for your GSuite account. Now, once you're inside and you see the dashboard, simply click on the top left menu, go to apps, GSuite, click on the arrow and pick Gmail. Now, you're gonna have to wait till Google actually loads this section and you will want to scroll down to the authenticate email section where it mentions you to set up email authentication called DKIM. Now, once you've done that, you have to pick your domain from the dropdown list shown on the top left-hand side, and you need to generate a new record. Now, I've already created a record before, but I stopped authentication in order to be able to show you this video. For you, this area here is going to be blank, but you will have a generate new record link, which I have on the bottom right corner here. So I'm gonna generate a new record by clicking here and selecting a bit length of 1024 bits. The prefix selector of Google is perfectly fine, so all that's left to do is click on generate. Now Google is going to generate a new DKIM record and you see it says your settings have been saved. So the next step is actually to copy the host name and then go to your domain registrar, which in my case is Namecheap. And within Namecheap, go to your domain list or from the dashboard straight away, click on the manage button next to the domain. Now in the domain list, you also see you have the manage button next to the domain. Now here it's important, you need to go to the advanced DNS settings and add a new text record by picking add new record, selecting text record, and enter the host that we just copied from Google. Now go back to the GSuite administration area and copy the text record value. Go back to Namecheap and enter the value here and save your changes by either clicking on the arrow on the right hand side that says save changes or by clicking on the save all changes button below. Now, once you've saved your changes, we go again back to Google and there you simply say start authentication. That's pretty much it. It may throw you an error at first, telling you that it's taking up to 48 hours for DNS to update properly. So you may have to recheck later, but once those DNS changes are actually public everywhere, you will see that the status changes to authenticating email. And that's pretty much all there is. That's how you set up your DKIM authentication for your GSuite emails using Namecheap. Now, if you're using any other domain registrar, it's pretty much the same thing. Simply go to the domain management, look for the DNS management there and add a new text record. Now, thanks for watching. I hope this video helped you set up your DKIM record. If so, make sure to subscribe to the channel by clicking on the subscribe now button in the right bottom right corner and also to give it a thumbs up so other people know that this video is valuable. And check out the next videos of this playlist where I'm going to show you how to set up your SPF and DMARC records, which are also crucial in order to prevent spam and to prevent people from spoofing your email address, meaning sending emails in your name.